Last 24 hour monsoon was active over the Goa region, and good rainfall was recorded. Moderate rainfall was recorded at the most places. One station have reported heavy rainfall, that is Walpai. Walpai reported 78 millimeter rainfall. We are expecting heavy to very heavy rainfall at few places today, and tomorrow heavy rainfall at isolated places. So orange alert is issued for today, means it is valid up to tomorrow morning. Then yellow alert is for next 24 hours. After that, next 3 days, day after tomorrow onwards, there is no alert. And for fishermen, we have issued a 2 days warning. They are advised not to venture into the sea, as the wind speed will be high. It will be 45 to 55 kilometer per hour, and in gust it may reach up to 60 kilometer per hour. And waves are also high waves are there. 4 to 4.5 kilometer height of wave will be approaching from westerly to southwesterly directions, and sea condition will be rough to very rough. So fishermen are advised not to venture into the sea.
With Goa having recorded 2,074 millimeters of rainfall, it is still 15% short of a normal monsoon target.
Monsoon, Goa state has recorded 2,074 millimeter of rainfall, which is minus 15% of normal rainfall of 2,453 millimeter. So good rains are expected in next few days, and we hope that this deficit will be covered. Although it is in the normal range, up to minus 19% it is normal, so minus 15% in the normal range, but it is in negative side.
Video journalist Sanjay Munnoli from Panjim for ACN.